outgoing ladies and gentlemen, Boss is back, and today I am bringing you guys that juicy Supreme Leader Snoke deck. Now, some of you guys got lucky enough to see me use it last night on my stream because you guys kept pleading me to play a Snoke. You guys wanted it, and I did a match, and I'm actually going to show the... should I do a replay? Should I play the replay, or should I actually just play the clip from when I actually played online? We'll see. Maybe I'll do that. That's not what I meant to click on. I wanted to show you the deck that I'm running. So here we go. This is the deck that I'm running momentarily. I got the TIE Bomber. I got some First Order Stormtroopers. The Imperial Sentry Droid. Got the B1 Battle Droids. The reason why I run droids is because, if you ever face a Rey, you gotta be safe. So, not too many organics. Of course, got our Elite Praetorian Guards here, which... they're pretty badass. I really enjoy them. Got a First Order Executioner. Almost messed that one up. And, of course, Separatist Assassin Droid. I don't know why. Why did I do that accent? Okay. Anyways, I felt like one of those actual guys from the capital ships. Anyways, let's stop right there. Let's go ahead and we're actually gonna do some replays here. I'm sorry. I know I want to show you guys some actual matches. Actually, like, this is one of the ones I had... yesterday was really juicy, but I'm gonna show you that. I'm actually gonna show you the stream clip. I will actually post that instead. But let's show you. All right, this is, yeah, that's true. There's like four. Let's stick with the Kyber wins here. So let's start with the Ezra one over here. He's been really good, to be honest. Running Snoke has been really good, definitely very viable right now in the meta, especially to stop those rushes. He's really good at stopping rushes, and I think he's pretty good. Like, here's a rush, bam, and then I could, then I froze him. He was running for like a second, but then a second, he's down here, but, come on, he's dead. And, come on. He's not gonna do enough damage to take it down that fast. And now we take him out. So, looking pretty good already, gotta say. Looking pretty juicy. Oh, that's so amazing. I love it. Now, this guy, he's got a level 4 Ezra. I get it. It's a level 4 Ezra, but you can't just run into like that with Ezra. That's not what he does. And I know the range here, I can stay at the tip. Just the tip of the biggest range on that tower, which keeps me far enough away. Look at that tower. Both towers are almost melted already. Love it. Love it. Close them again, and we just... we go down, but we got our guards out. And our guards are going to protect that tower. Which is freaking awesome. I love how this guy just stuns. Look at the stun. Bam. Does not let him attack. I love it. There he goes again, trying to push with these guys. It's fine. Freeze him again. Walk away, get out of the range. Let him die. Here he goes again. He thinks he's in his tank. Don't know what that's all about. Don't know what that's all about. But you let him believe he can do it. You know what I mean? You let him believe it. Tie him down. Push him out of the way. He's frozen. He doesn't know what he's doing. Boom. Both towers. Minute 13 seconds left. It's looking pretty juicy. Pretty damn juicy. Now what's going on over there? Oh, okay. Here he comes again. He's just gonna tank. He really wants to take down the tower. He knows if he doesn't take the tower, he's gonna lose. But honestly, the way he's playing is not a smart play. It's not smart at all. The B1 battle droids. I just got them to level 13, I believe. Makes me happy. I mean, he has a level 12, but I mean, I literally just got there. Pretty bad play, but hey, I stalled him. Pretty good. Pushing over here. He believes he's gonna take down that tower, but I don't think. See, does he tie it up? It looks like he ties it up. Yeah, he ties it up. Not bad. For someone who's just rushing him. I didn't protect him as much as I should have. Should have been smart, should have been protecting. It would have been a lot better. Bam. Yeah, nasty. Very nasty. Sudden death. Now what would happen? He's got half a shield. I mean, half health on his tower. I was over here enjoying life. Yep. This really got on his end. Just left that place open for an attack. Especially with the First Order Stormtroopers, they're fast at getting to their target, and they're plenty, so they won't go down that fast. Pretty good play. Like I said, this deck, this deck is pretty well-rounded, at least for my gameplay style. This is, I believe, a level 4. What's your name? I know that. Land of Calrissian. Seen. Oh my god. There's so many characters in Star Wars, guys. Sometimes I forget your name. Yeah, you. You right there. Yeah, the one watching the video. Sometimes I forget your name, but I know who you are. Oh, man. Okay. What? Let's see what happens here. Yeah. Okay, so we placed... Yep, yeah, slow-moving machine in the back. He doesn't have anything yet. I'm not sure what he's planning. It's been... good damage, but, that definitely hurt. Wasting a lot of energy very, very fast right there, though. You know, definitely don't know why, but he did it. I believe he did some good damage over here since, not like super good, but decent, I guess. Decent. Not sure what he was thinking, though. I'll be honest, not sure what he was thinking. Not sure what he's thinking. Like, what is he doing here, man? He's down. Do I go down too? Slow attacking, but we have good range. Oh snap! Why did I run? Why did I try running away from that? You know, that's a good job. Look, I'm so nice. That's a good job. That was a good one. You got a little push there. Definitely did good there. And it was also my fault. I made a mistake. I didn't try to get away. I can't believe I got. I mean, I'll be honest, I can't believe I got Snoke all up in there like this. Oh, here comes the bomber. Ooh, I'm still alive. He's down. Whoa, that's a mistake on his end. Why am I still... I should've been backing up. I'm being greedy right now. I just want to do damage. And there you go. You're dead. Good damage. Ooh, he just... Yeah, I don't think it's enough to deal too much damage. You are coming very slow. Freezing. Oof. Tough luck, man. Tough luck. Roger. I got all this energy. Look at these. B1 battle droids. Keep them alive and they'll do well. Sorry, they're bombing right there. There it goes. Bam. Now we got the, boom, tied it up. Definitely good. Let's see if we can keep it up. Alright. More Royal Guards here. Let's see what bumps. There's the end. Oh. Some damage. I got a bomber. But will it be enough? Oh, it was enough to take that tower down. Yeah. Definitely good for split pushing. As you guys saw, this is a very good deck to use to split push and counter rushes. So it's very well rounded, I must say. And guys, give it a shot. Let me know what you guys think if you guys do use that deck. Here's a Han. Let's see what level is he. Just a level 3. Not too bad. Pretty even cards, I would say. Pretty even. But it is a Han. And Hans are very defensive. I would know. I play with him. I'd like to make another Han video, too. And in another video, I make a Baze video. I have never made a Baze videos. I don't think so. Have I? I don't think so. Let's see how Snoke does against a Han. I think I just wanted, I just wanted to poke him. I just wanted to let him know, hey, I got range. I can zap ya. Damn. Alright, so I think the I think he's a common, right? Is the first order executioner a common? Oh, I forgot. We'll find out. Yep, he's a common. Alright, so it's a very low common, but ooh, is that Chewbacca? Pretty awesome. And we're doing some really good damage over here. He was not paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, look, see? There he goes. Dropped the mine there. Keep that protected. Yeah, unfortunately for Chewie, my units beat him. Pretty good, pretty good. Taking it out. Got a little bit of energy here. Oh, what's over here? They're just regular troops. Not too shabby. Stop him. Take some electrical damage. Hey, is that a... Hey, back up. Yeah. Pushing that. Got some good range. Let's see. Will my stormtroopers take down that tower? Ooh, almost dead, but they're not. And there we got another Gauntler moving in. I mean, it's not enough. We went bad roads to win. There was a mine there. I think I tried to take out that mine. I don't know why. I think I used my body to take him out. Let's see, do I do that? Tower down, as expected. Definitely doing good. They're protecting that. Oh, there's that Chewie. There's that Chewie. There I go. There I go. I just walk right into it because I'm like, I'm getting annoyed by that mine being there. It's making me nervous. Bye, man. Chewie's in there. And I'm just like, stop. Stop doing Chewie. Push everything back. Lovely. Oh, man. I don't know, this Han's getting a little nervous. And back to the guy. Over back to the guy. I think I saw it. I tried to hit that mine so I can kill myself with it, but that's right. Look at all this. We got hit one bad droids, the nukes, we got first order stormtroopers. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. There you go, with 10 seconds remaining. This Han's not going to be able to make a push. Really good deck, guys. I've been enjoying it. It's fitting my playstyle. I really want to know, will this deck fit your playstyle? Do you guys think this deck will be a good deck for everyone to use? I'm pretty sure there are better decks out there. But this deck has been working very, very good under my control. Now, I'm going to go ahead and play that clip, that one battle that I did. I hit the wrong button again, and I now missed this time. That Anakin battle right there, because Anakin is meant to be a good pusher, you know what I mean? He has very fast, unique, very fast cards at hand, and let's go ahead and roll that tape on. Let's go.
Watch me try to dash, because I was not playing with Snoke. All right, here we go, some Snoke. I didn't want to do it, but you know what? I'm doing it for you guys, because I love you guys. You guys are awesome. Good. Level 2 Snoke versus a level 4 Anakin Skywalker. Just gotta watch out for those Ashokas. Probably gonna be a level 4 or 3 Ashoka, so you know. A little nervous. There goes the 5 energy cost. Perfect. It's actually what I wanted him to do. I wanted him to drop 5 energy there. Doing some good damage, and he keeps getting... that's funny. He keeps getting... Here, hold that for me right there. There's that Ashoka I was talking about. She's looking very pretty today. Hi, how you doing, Ashoka? You look so cute in that outfit. I got a better robe than her, though. My mic is good. Good. I feel like you're a little delayed on that one, but I'm glad it's still good. Hey, you know what? Let's do this to him. Let's be mean. Pop! That's so mean. So rude. What is this? Battle droids? Go, battle droids. Go. You got this, battle droids. Oh, why is he attacking my main tower? I'm sorry. I didn't know I was playing against Poe Dameron. Let's go ahead. We're gonna pretend push over here. Pretend. This is called a pretend push, guys. Ah, taking a lot of damage though. All right, we're gonna get that. We're getting those hits in there. Doing some damage. Oh, we still got some. Okay, still doing damage over there too. All right, come on. Bring in the. Go ahead. Are you coming in? Are you coming in? No, come on. The water's warm. Water's warm. Grabbing some health because I know I definitely need it. This ain't no joke. Get away, get away, get away. Let him get hit. Get all this energy. Here he goes again. What is he? What is he thinking, guys? Does he think this is cool? What he didn't expect, though, was for me to destroy his tower. Now, does he have enough energy to drop Ashoka? That's the... Oh, there she is. There's that crazy lady. Hey, Ashoka. Say hi to my guards over there. They really like you. They really do. And I think it's RIP for my homie over there. Is it? No, it's not. It's not RIP yet. Now it is. It's definitely RIP now. Took down all these towers. What was he thinking? What was he thinking? Good match, my friend. Good match. He did good. Oh, snap. I put that away. Was that too late? I have the best deck ever. Play again. Oh, yeah, sure. Let's play again. Hell yeah. What? Come on.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys have a great day today, and please I beg you guys, hit that like button. On my stream yesterday, you guys got that thing up to 30 plus likes. You guys are amazing. I love you guys so much, and I appreciate so much the support. Gonna keep these videos coming, and you guys know I'm a gamer. I play video games, it's what I do, so I'll be playing a mixture of other games as well. I got some things lined up that I would like to also play, put up on my channel, so definitely tune in for that. And also, YouTube has been being weird lately, and it's gonna get more and more weird as time goes by, so keep an eye on your subscription list, see what videos are being put out, or just put the notification bell on, so you know you can keep up with your boy boss here on my daily videos. You guys know I do daily videos. The only day I take off is Sundays, but that is subject to change. Not saying it will change soon, but it might change sometime. Who knows? We'll see. But alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Have a great night. But as always, peace.